word. WMG. Weapons miss. That's the fletha. Oh my gosh. Can we try this again? Word. WMG. Weapons mask. Gaming Butchie on the mic. Butchie on those Izzet sticks. Checking in on Andre. What's up, Andre? Prepared to get Izzeted. Can I say Izzeted? I guess I can say anything I want after that fucking fumbling, mumbling, bumbling intro, man. Oh, look at that. Right on time for my fucking Awaken the Ancient. I get the fucking three mountains. Look at you go, Butch. Look at you go. I don't even have any blue cards in hand. I can just chill on that. Self a nice little treason. Late game treason. Come around on that treason card, man. These close games and sealed, man. I can't. The last play of the game, my opponent plays act of treason and I die. And that gets quite aggravating. All right, in case I need the unsummon, let's play it. It's not really going to matter. I do need my one colorless. Anyway. Of course, Awaken the Ancient. I'm just going to end up getting a land killed. Awaken the Ancient is good against us. All the colors except black. When he murders it, that becomes an issue. Okay, I think he's got to go. Got to slow his roll. Get my land out. Get my stuff down. Chill for one more turn. I love this Izzet pile, man, but without... I need to get that Slithering Potter down. I got two of them. Got to have them in hand, in grips. Andre, re-gripping over there. Re-gripping. I hate re-gripping when you got to discard. Oh, Zathrid. Now, if you're going to discard Zathrid... Like, why are you even running him, then? Why is he in your deck if you're going to discard him? I mean, you've drawn enough cards. Like, you can't... You're not having land problems yet. Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. You just don't run that card if that's the case. Okay, now I just got to figure out a way to deal with Nighthawk. But I feel like he's going to drop Nighthawk here. I'm gonna act a treason and then smash in for 9 and spread him. Or he'll just murder my fucking land like I thought he was gonna do. That's the problem with Awaken the Ancient, man. Against black, fucking you, it's a 2-for-1 every time. You lose a fucking card and you lose a fucking land. My, I don't know, man. Like, I feel obligated to run it because it's such a great 4-drop when you're not playing black. Like, I can deal with it being pacified. At least I get to keep my land and it eats up pacifism. You know, unsummon it, whatever. But the fucking murder? It's a beat stick, man. Oh, there's Slithering Potter. Wow, I want to play Act of Treason this turn. But I need Slithering Potter down first. Oh, I can. I can do both. Oh, good shit. Good shit. I would love to beat a fucking black deck with this pile. Love to. Depending on the type of creature he lays this turn, if he does, he's going to have to hang back. Yeah, he has to hang back. Can't attack with Nighthawk. Oh! Oh! Okay, never mind. Andre has different plans. He's good with the chump block here, I guess. No, I got something for his ass next turn. That Fairy Invader was right on time. Right on, Maddie. Right on. Oh, Ah. That's an issue. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna do about him. That's the problem when you have no pacifisms and no murders. You throw a 4-4 out there. Got issues. Issues. Oh. Earthquake. Well, I'm gonna have to get a lead. Earthquake will win me the game. I gotta stay in front. That's what I gotta do. Yeah, I think that's an easy decision. Wow. I got lucky there. Unlucky that he's bad. What kind of block was that? I don't get it. Wow. That life gainer, man. Not the best fucking card in the world. I bet you would have rather that have been a big creature there. Oh, that was perfect. God damn, the timing. The timing. I think I bring the world. He's gotta block that 4-4. I'm counting on him blocking the 4. Instead, he blocks the 1-1. If you're gonna block anything, block the 2-1. Get rid of that guy. I don't know, Andre. I don't know about some of these decisions you made. 2s. If he goes and gets the murder, he's gonna be sad because he tapped all wrong. Nope, he just went and got a blocker. I'd love to rip another shock here so he can't double block. Nope, just big dumb servant. But he's running islands. That's the thing, man. This guy is awesome when the other guy's running islands because that automatically gives you your 5 and then the island walk. Like, kind of awesome. This guy's better than I thought. I mean, he's just a big mean wall most of the time, but. Man, if your opponent's running islands, and sometimes even you get have five islands out when you put him down, but he tends to work more. Oh, wait a minute, can I do it right here? I would take him to 1, wouldn't I? 4, 5. Damn. I'm not playing. There's no need to play the harbor servant until it's necessary. Let him expend his resources. With her, oh, shit. Now I wish I'd played Harbor Servant. I was worried that he went and got that murder. I mean, I guess maybe he still could have. Maybe he had the condor in hand, he went and got murder, and he's holding off on it. I don't know. Oh man, he's drawing cards like a madman over there. Alright, drew the land. Got it anyway. I love Earthquake. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Yeah, buddy. Little Andre. Good game, buddy. Good game. It was fun. Alright, I'm gonna go render this out and post it. A little Sunday sub day fun day, and get back in there and play some more, you guys, man. It was fun. What do you guys think about this Izzet pile? It's pretty cool, huh?